Hi, I'm Chrissy from HalloweenCostumes.com. I'm here to show you a Christmas elf makeup application for you to use this holiday season. The products we'll be using are an eyeshadow base. I chose a very light frosty color. I'm using a powder highlighter for the eyeshadow underneath the brow. And then I chose a couple colors of green eyeshadow to use on the lid as well as the crease. I'll be using a black potted eyeliner as well as black mascara. I chose a red-based blush as well as a red lip liner, lipstick, and lip gloss. So first take your cream eyeshadow base and apply it to both eyelids. Next, I'm going to take my highlighter color and apply it underneath the brows as well as in the corners of the eye. This just helps to give an illuminated eye. Next, I'm going to use the bright teal eyeshadow and apply it to both eyelids. I like to just follow the shape of my natural eye, so you kind of just mimic that curve. Next, I'm going to take that deeper color, the deeper green. That can be your crease, or some people call it a contour color. So then you'll be applying that in the crease of your eye. I'm going to take that same color and apply it underneath each eye. And then I'll take that lighter green color and just apply a little in the corners again. What you'll be doing is blending all three colors together. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and apply a black eyeliner. And then I'll apply it below the lashes as well. We'll do a coat of mascara. And then as always, Q-tips, you can always go back and catch any loose pigment that has fallen. Next, you can take that blush color and apply it to both cheeks. I just follow the cheekbone. Next, take that red lip liner and line your lips. Fill it with your red lipstick. And then top it with some red gloss to give it some shine. Here is your completed Christmas elf makeup application. All you need now is your costume, and you are set for the holidays. Thanks for watching!